Hello, collective. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you guys so much for all of your likes, your comments, your shares, and subscribes. I greatly appreciate them all. All right, collective. So let's tap in to get a message for you guys. All right. What is the messages for my collective? I forgot what I'm making for dinner. Any dinner ideas, you guys? Drop them below, okay? I need a good recipe for lion mane rush mushrooms, okay? Anybody got one of those recipes, let me know in the comments, all right? Because I just brought some fantastic lion mane mushrooms, and oh my God, I'm going to cook them up in a different way, I should say, okay? Yeah, okay. Hi, you guys. Let's see what the messages are. Okay, so we got imprisonment. There could be a main female going to prison, the privileged lady that's a thief. They tried to steal somebody else here. Now they're on a journey to prison. And that's the... Who was that in Jurassic Park? Remember the guy that stole? He definitely was like a hacker slash whatever. And he stole the DNA and tried to sell it to the highest bidder. All right. And yeah. what is it? That big ass dinosaur ate his ass, okay? Or the little baby dinosaurs? No, they jumped them. Yeah. So somebody could be getting jumped right now from your ancestors for trying to steal something from y'all, okay? Yeah, they wasn't expecting that, okay? They thought they outsmarted somebody here, okay? And they didn't. Yeah, this could be somebody was married to here, okay? I'm hearing holla, we want prenup. We know a prenup. Somebody want a prenup, or they should have got a prenup, or they did, whatever. But, yeah, it's something that you need to have, because when she leave your ass, she going to leave with half. So, that's a need, okay? Because I always say, when I get married, you have to sign a prenup, baby. I'm not about to let you. And no offense, ain't going to be like, I don't love you or nothing, but yeah. Like, I wouldn't mind either. Like, if I'm marrying somebody, you know, like, yeah, what's up? no shade. I love you. But, you know, it's security. It's the security and everything. You know what I'm saying? Anywho, but somebody about to go in a new direction. Now that somebody going to jail here. Yeah, they moving in a new direction. They made a different love choice here. Because somebody tried to do some hexes and curses on somebody. But, you know, happy times here for a past life soulmate. New beginnings or something like that. Now, if it's my past, if it's like a soulmate. Yeah, no. Because I don't see myself getting married to nobody but my divine partner. So, I don't even know why I even said that. But, you know, for somebody that is not a divine partner and you wind up marrying a karmic and shit, you need a prenup, okay? For real. Because ain't no way, cuz. Ain't no way. Yeah, this bitch was an anti-hero, okay? Her and her big head sister. All right, somebody got a sister. I don't even know that. But somebody might got a sister, y'all. All right. And she got a big head. I don't know. Or she wearing them high, she put a lot of volume in her hair, okay? Yeah, let's see here. I'm here married for money. So somebody only married somebody for the money. All right. What's the message? Spirits. What is the message? Yeah, now their past is their prison. So whatever they did in the past, they're going to have to pay for that shit. All right. Yeah, wow, I'm hearing Jay-Z part. What he say? This is the secret society. All we ask is trust. And within the week, watch your arm freeze up. Bezier get right. A from an A to a D cup. Weave get tight. Pedicure your feet up. Okay. Somebody could have did something for something like that too, for that type of energy. Okay. But they broke the trust, so they don't have no security or none of that. Okay. Let's see here. Or no, they took everything back. Or they did something that was out of order or something. I don't know, child. Listen, I don't know how they go over there, but I just know somebody fucked up. Now they just busted and disgusted, okay? What's the message, please, spirits? Wow. Yeah, supernatural. So, yeah. You know, especially if this the ethers. Yeah, so somebody like, get the, this is some shit. They experience some sort of supernatural shit, okay? Whoever this bitch is, whoever she is, okay? Or he is, whoever this is, okay? They tried to, this is something else. That's how they feel. Because you're protected from bad dreams and psychic attacks because of who you are in the spiritual realm collective. And somebody like this, some supernatural shit. Like, I ain't never seen no shit like this here. Yeah, but you are who you are. And this bitch just spent her last day in her life for fucking with you. Trying to play with you. She played with the wrong... She was barking up the wrong tree, okay? She barked up the wrong tree and got her ass tossed up. Okay, yeah. All right. Shit, maybe y'all are in some sort of... well, if y'all have a contract in the ethers, you know, you are a illuminate being, you know? You have different type of protection here on this realm, and anybody on some bullshit, they get snatched up, okay? Yeah, look at her praying now. This is the car be cracking up every time I see this type of shit. Like, now you praying, now you scared. Because somebody never would have thought, you know, because they just did this daring adventure at night, and they just swore to God that they could sacrifice you because they thought you was sweet. Oh, they thought you was sweet. Oh, it was candy. Oh, yeah. But you the real one, collective. They thought you was sweet. They said, bitch, you was the nobody. You the nobody, bitch. This one over here? No, you can't do none of that one right there. No. You serious? Yep. Now this bitch got a hunter on her ass for wishing some shit like that on whoever you are. They like, bitch, is you serious, bitch? Like, oh, she overstepped her boundaries way out of line. She was way out of line. All right. Yeah, now your hunter, whoever is your one of your protectors here, is on her ass, okay? And now she in purgatory or some fucking way, or he in purgatory while you over here recovering and shit for even, like, you all right? You cool? Like, I ain't even, like, the fuck was she thinking? I'm sorry, you know? She was trying to steal a little bit of your energy. Oh! So somebody was trying to steal a little bit of y'all energy. Because they knew... Maybe somebody didn't know who you was. They knew you was held in high honor up there. And down here and everywhere. Somebody knew that. Okay? And they was like, shit, I can take her energy. I don't know who the fuck. She's sweet. It's candy. She ain't... You know what I'm saying? They ain't had no idea. Ain't had no ideas. You know? She got met with the Ruga. That's what I just heard. Whatever a Ruger is. What is a Ruger? Let me know. That is hilarious. Wow. Yeah, because she's mortal. You're not. You're a mortal collective. All right. And she or he is mortal. It's a mortal being. Okay. And now they praying right now because they scared of this. But you, what the fuck was you thinking? Like, what is happening? Don't be scared, bitch. Don't be scared. I'm too young to die. Well, you should have had more discipline and shit. You should have been. You know what I'm saying? Like, what you thought this was. Like, now I'm on your ass, okay? Aggressively tracking your ass here. Yeah. Somebody had faith that this compulsive energy was they was gonna be able to till they ran into you. They didn't know you was this. Maybe they didn't know. I don't know. I wanna say they didn't know you was immortal, honey. I don't know. This motherfucker was an outsider. Like, what are you doing here, bro? What the fuck are you doing here? Like, fuck are you doing here? Like, that's the energy they got met with. Like, who the fuck sent you? Okay. Ugh. Child. well, you know, go like this and be like that, you know. We all here to learn lessons and stuff, and, you know, go through these things and, you know, everybody wasn't a born star, but whoever you are a born star energy. You just visiting energy. Just here to visit, you know. This is that. That's why, yeah. This is a heavy burden on the high priestess. She like, get the fuck out of here, man. Like, this was a what? Look how she looking. This Rowena ass energy. Like, she, you know, Rowena was a powerful high priestess. She ain't, but she ain't never want to fuck with the star. She ain't want to fuck with him, you know. Yeah, she was no match for him, you know. Damn, but fucking with this type of energy only leads people to their own demise. Somebody is knowing that. Okay. Oh, yeah, they tried to fight her. This is some sort of conflict going on now. I don't know what happened, y'all. Let me know. What was y'all experiences? In the middle of the night, I go walking in my sleep. I don't know why I think of that. But yeah. Somebody could be shook right now. The information might leave somebody shook that whatever they thought was fake as fuck. Yeah, they was jumping to conclusions here without all the information about who he was or something, whoever that high priestess was. Okay. Well, there we go. We got your life is upgrading. Ooh, shit. Okay. Your life is upgrading, collective. All right, something came to a complete end. So, you know, with this obsessive person, yikes. I don't know, I like reading these types of messages. So somebody repenting right now. Is it a ending is near for somebody that was obsessed with you? While you're having this upgrade here. Something ending for this obsessive person. So you're going to be able to move forward. That's crazy. I hate when this types of stuff. Like, why did it have to get to this? You know? For somebody to get the fuck on with their life, you know? Like, yeah. You know? Yeah, somebody not realizing, yeah, man. It's like, why? Like, they bonded to this shit. And I told you, whatever, since they got kicked out of that shit, okay? Yeah, whatever they was a part of, they like, get the fuck on out of here. They was obsessed with sending you the evil eye here. They thought they had some sort of protection, but they seeing through the fog that their life is a projection of the energy. They somebody was better not have been wishing death on y'all now. Come on. But that's the worst thing you could do. Like, don't do that. Like, I don't give a fuck how mad you are at a person. Like, for real, like, all laughing and kicking to the side. Like, for real. I don't care how mad you are at a person. Never, and I mean never, wish death on them. Ever. Okay? Like, for real. Somebody's life is a projection of the energy they've been putting out. They've been doing black magic. They should have proceeded with caution here. Because they didn't know how protected somebody was or what. They just was evil-eyed, wishing ill will and death and all this and... Somebody was obsessed with ending your upgrades as well here. Somebody could be fighting for their life or will be. Yeah, they are in regret. We got King of Cups, Five of Cups. Yeah, Seven of Swords. Somebody really regret betraying you, really regret whatever they was doing. They regret that shit now. Let me get a message right now. Message for the other. Oh, happy happy full moon. Like, to those that are in the upright, that are manifesting for your highest good and not on no low vibrational shit. All right. Please choose love. Please. Like, I mean, I only can beg y'all but so much, but. Yeah, the only way, look at that. I said, please choose love. Look what flips over. The Knight of Cups and the Three of Cups. All right. Somebody's scared now. Somebody didn't choose love. They chose some other bullshit here. And that shit flipped right back on them. Return the sender. I told you somebody ain't had no damn protection here. So how the fuck they gonna get out of this? Seven of Wands inverted. Spirit, what is the message? I got today, y'all. Like, I'm not about to do this. Something hurts to my strength card. Somebody gonna need to find their own strength here. Yeah, because they stuck. Five of Cups. Yeah, they are in regret now. They feel like they should have walked away because now they stuck. Look, because like I said, somebody's an earth angel or Castiel. All right, bruh. Didn't I just say please don't do this much? I mean, you know. They did it anyway. I can't make this shit up, man. Death magic backfired. Tower. Something was imbalanced here. And look, now it's what? The cycle. The fates. Damn, man. Another one bites the dust. Could be a Queen of Pentacles here. That's getting this message now. They getting it. Older woman, mother figure, whatever. It's my mother might pet, like, whatever. I don't really say that shit. This is gonna cause somebody a heavy burden. They definitely is gonna be in tears and fucked up about this, y'all. Strength card. Somebody gonna need to find a strength. It's coming towards them. How it's coming in here. All right. Judgment. Somebody's under judgment. Yeah, this mother figure. Yeah, God is judging somebody. Sun card. Six of Wands. Something has came to their attention. Now they know they're under judgment. Maybe they, if this is like their mommy had shit to do with something, they done put their mom in harm's way and shit. Yeah, like I said, they are in so much regret. Or this mother figure. It could have been a mother figure that's in regret right now. Like, they feel like they should have just walked away, man. They got, yeah, somebody already getting a message that they, what they invested in is a fated event now. Yeah, they stuck in the Five of Pentacles because somebody is a star here. And, you know, you got this contract, you know, like, with the ethers. It's like, you can't do that. What's you know, like, I'm trying to, like, you know, they tell us, like, you know, don't feel bad, like, just move forward, but we still have hearts. We are, you know, even if somebody was wishing this on me, you know, I still have a heart. Like, I would never want to, you know, and people, these is heartless people, I guess, you know. They don't know, like, that still is hurtful to us. Because we only want the best for everybody, you know? Two of Swords, their paths are blocked. It's the obstacle because of the action that they took. They made a wrong choice to take some sort of fiery action or out of anger. Or don't do nothing out of anger. Take a step back, you know, if you're mad. Yeah, temperance and verdict. They realize that something is not going to be able to be balanced out or something is off. Alchemy. It only flipped back on them. Yeah, Eight of Wands quickly too. They getting the message. Somebody could even call them and told them this. We got Leo Sagittarius. Could be significant here. Yeah. Somebody thought that they was going to get victory and success, though. Yeah, that's the damn truth. They really thought that they was going to take an election would bring them some sort of success. That was wrong. Seven of Swords. Somebody lied to them. If somebody told them to do this shit, stop listening to motherfuckers. Listen to your own intuition, man. For real. But if the devil is all over you and shit, and you, that's what you into, then I don't know what to tell you. You was a lost soul anyway. Hopefully next lifetime, these people make better choices. It's just a strength card. Somebody trying to find their strength and courage now. Or they going to need a lot of strength and courage. I can't make it up, man. This is... That's the Grim Reaper energy. Coming to stop something. Knight of Pentacles. So we got a whole spiritual being here. And then I don't know if y'all know who he is. Yellow Eyes is a demon. He will tell you some fucking dumb shit just to do dumb shit. Right? But he definitely just comes like a thief in the night and just takes people away. For real. Those that are in the, like, deep into the spiritual community, you know, like, really tapped in, you know that, you know, certain things that just happen abruptly just don't be, like, abrupt, like, wow, I can't believe, like, we be shocked, but we don't know what kind of petitions or whatever these people, you know, was working with, but this is something bad, like real bad. Strength card to this Hierophant energy. The Knight of Pentacles. What's that sticking out? Yeah, Ace of Pentacles. Because somebody could even pay to do for the shit like this. You understand? And this is definitely a demon. I don't know if y'all know that. Yeah, man. Somebody did this. They did this. Yeah. Not knowing that they was going to be in purgatory. Or that he can come take their soul. Or that he can just come take them. Somebody didn't know that, maybe. I don't know. Maybe they did. I don't care if they thought they know, but just stop doing work on the Empress. What the fuck is wrong with you, like? Just stop. Somebody did this and they got the worst result. Somebody gonna need to find their strength here now. Yeah, Queen of Pentacles, the Wheel. Something is Six of Pentacles, Tower. They are in debt. Six of Pentacles is also debt. Now that this shit is backfired, like I said, because somebody has some sort of, like, shit. Yeah, this is the Man of Letters, the Emperor, and Justice. Somebody is they are luminate being, okay? You can't do certain shit. Tower. Or this couple that they was working on, they're illuminate beings. Like, you gotta be careful. Somebody gonna need to find their strength now because the law is involved. Alright. Whoever this Queen of Pentacles is, alright. Fate has changed. They're in debt. Six of Pentacles. That's how I'm reading this. It backfired horribly. This is something they thought they was gonna get victory and success, but that was a lie. Yeah, if they did this work on someone's Empress. Somebody lied to them. Like, I don't know who the fuck told these people to do this dumbass shit. That was an illusion, man, with the moon. Or thought of this together, or thought this was gonna work, or what. Like, you can't do certain shit, man. It's out of alignment. They're under judgment. They're under judgment. Yeah. King and Queen of Wands. Judgment. King and Queen of Wands. Okay, they will have victory and success here, or the victory and success going to somebody, or they thought they was gonna have victory and success. I'm looking at Queen of Wands spirit. It's gonna be a couple here. Nine of Cups inverted. Yeah, so wishes not fulfilled for somebody here. Whoever this King, Queen of Wands is, Lovers inverted, High Priestess. So they made a wrong choice here. High Priestess made the wrong decision here. Yeah, because So somebody's union, if this is a union, Two of Cups, Sun card, is protected by God here. And something, some sort of illness here or whatever. If it was somebody was in a marriage or whatever this fuck the sentence is. They didn't do all their homework. Somebody did something without, you know, whatever. Even if they did have certain things, you will never know. You understand? Like, you can't, whatever information somebody had, they didn't have the information that was important when it came to something. All right. But judgment is being called here. King and Queen of Wands here. Nine of Cups inverted. Somebody was confident that they was going to get some sort of wish fulfillment here, but they made the wrong decision. A High Priestess here. They was very confident with taking this type of action here. This Magician lady. Nine of Cups inverted. Wish not granted here. Yeah. Page of Pentacles. Shit. What they invested in only came to an end with the Death card. Yeah, okay. Ending of a King of Cups here. We got the Hangman, Ten of Swords. God damn. So somebody is definitely in some sort of heavy energy right now, y'all, on this beautiful full moon. It's beautiful full moon. But not for someone else. This is a bad full moon for somebody because it's a... Whoa, that just scared the shit out of me. out of nowhere. I don't know if y'all heard that. This is a bad full moon for somebody, y'all. Bad. Very bad. Okay? Because somebody was wishing death on somebody without protection. They have no protection. Seven of Wands inverted. They can't fight what's coming, like, to them. This is already, that's it. Kind of energy. Like, Anubis made it loud and clear. I don't know if y'all just heard that shit, but he said, that's it. No. Damn. Two of Swords inverted, y'all. What's the Two of Swords inverted spirit? What the fuck? Yeah, man. They didn't know, man. Somebody, maybe they did. Three of Wands here. Nine of Wands. Somebody definitely was waiting for their desired result here with this action. What is this Nine of Wands here? They could have got blocked here. The Sun, yeah, because God blocked them. Sun card to the Two of Cups, because this is a divine union or divine partnership here that is going to be healed. And whatever action somebody took here to slow this down, that cycle is over here of illusions and that they was going to get victory and success and had a Ten of Pentacles. They are in regret now. It's like, look at God. This is the Sun card. Like, okay. No. Somebody also thought by blocking out the Sun, like, so if it's gloomy or something like that, like, somebody thought that that was going to work. I don't, what the fuck is wrong with people, man? Somebody really think they got, like, these motherfuckers really lost their mind, y'all. Ugh, child. What's the Sun card? What's the Sun card, y'all? Yeah, the High Priestess. Whatever action she tried to do, okay, on the Empress, it got illuminated. Something is being illuminated here. By taking this type of action here on the Empress here, somebody is getting some sort of communication here. All right. Or whatever this is. What's the High Priestess? One more for the High Priestess. Hangman and the Ten of Swords. Yeah, and the Magician. Ace of Coins. Did somebody babe somebody do this shit, child? They done had a horrible backfire. This High Priestess could be having a painful ending here. They are stuck now. And whatever magic that they were doing here, this Magician here. That's the obstacle here. Because God seen this High Priestess. And now they're having a painful ending here. Somebody didn't believe in God. Or this is somebody that don't believe in God. What? Hell. Two of Swords inverted here. Okay. That's strange to me to even hear or even say, child. Two of Swords inverted is that they did not believe, okay, yeah, that in the sun, in God or something. So whatever this high priestess did, also they did not believe they was going to be exposed. Whatever the high priestess did here, they're having a painful ending.
Yeah.
Because now they're stuck here. And whatever magic that they was doing is coming back to them times 10 here. Yeah, it was imbalanced here. Maybe they were trying to cause imbalances for somebody to move forward. Temperance in the reverse. And they can't even balance this out now for themselves. Yep, Eight of Pentacles. Because they did the work here to cause the imbalance. What's the Eight of Pentacles, child? What is this spirit? I don't know. Yep, Page of Wands. This is the message here. Somebody gonna get they monies or whatever. Something is coming towards you in the distance here. Some sort of gift from the universe. What's the Page of Wands? Yep. This is happy news that a cycle is over. Damn, I'm sorry it had to end like this, but yeah. Because they can't defend themselves. Seven of Wands in the reverse. This cycle is over. Also, the cycle of you being able not to defend yourself collective is over. But you're in a brand new cycle here, Star card. Look at you. Brand new Starkle. Brand new cycle here. Yeah. Because you are now in here. Yeah. So you will have karmic justice here. Emperor, because you took charge here. Karmic justice here is being served for somebody trying to hold you back here. All right, or control something here for somebody that you love. Look at y'all looking at each other. Look at that, the Emperor and the Empress. And they talk on, oh, the devil made me do it. No. Empress, I feel like somebody know they stuck. They going to jail here. They already done got the message here that somebody tried to cause conflict to y'all in the past or something like that. So, yeah. So somebody was trying, oh, I only did it, whatever, because I was jealous or whatever. Whoever that Queen of Cups was in the middle of all of this. Whoever these people are, they definitely... You about to be happy, collective, moving forward. I don't know how deep this is going to go, yeah. But motherfuckers done lost their mind. That hex, that curse is backfiring on them. The karmic is no longer in the way. Yeah. We got Q. Mind games backfiring. Somebody got to make it up to you this lifetime. They can't stay focused to finish no job. Whatever they was on, they can't do that now. All right. Whatever they was trying to do, no. It was a no. Yes, they lied to somebody about everything. We got new love. They can't believe they messed this up. Somebody wanted you to get new love or something like that. But like I said, you know, this ain't gonna read. And you cannot, if you already got, somebody want to be with you so bad. We got C, new moon. Somebody scared of y'all in real life. Okay. A Leo, magic, backfiring times 10. All right. Somebody scared of y'all, period. They can't believe it. Capricorn. Yeah, high priestess inverted. So this is a dark high priestess. All right. Yeah, they can't believe you going towards your destiny here because you made the right choice. We got Jay, a fire sign in love with you. All right, leaving them behind was the best thing here. Somebody could be pregnant and stressed out here. Yeah, some good happy times is coming for somebody. Karmic woman got mental issues because y'all was protected, white man or woman here. They try to trick somebody and believing you was the only one or they sorry. Yeah, so somebody wasn't expecting this backfire at all. They salty as fuck. Okay, whoever this white man or woman is, they crying, watching and shit. Yeah, job well done. Thank you, spirit. Alright. Yeah, they want somebody to use you for good. They not. Yeah, 3 years ago. You got why? A Latin man or a woman. They're gonna walk here. We got new love. This is over. We got L. So, somebody was dating somebody else. That shit over. Because they found out somebody was an energy vampire. Yeah. 555. Abundance is yours to live and have. Okay, collective. You can have it. It's yours. And all blockages are removed. We got P. He was trying to set up. All right. Take your time. Don't rush. Yeah, so... You be taking your time, collectors. You don't be rushing into stuff. And this karmic woman could have been trying to rush somebody, T. Okay. Hmm. a week ago. This ex, their ex was stalking, watching you here. But love always wins. Duh. Somebody ex was stalking and watching you on TikTok, Instagram, YouTube, wherever you at, Facebook. He unblocked me in Aquarius. New love is here. Oh, it's in God's hands. Yeah, I'm single. I'm selfish about you and I can't help it. Somebody tried to copy your energy. That shit backfired. 222, balance is being restored in every area of your life, Emperor. You. Okay. We got Saturday. Mm-hmm. It's not your fault. Somebody know that. You don't have to wait no more either. Okay. Friday. Saturday. Yeah, he big mad because something happened Monday. I'm getting the pay raise, Emperor. We got a Taurus here and a Cancer. We got Rock. Karma. A Taurus and a Cancer could be getting karma here. We got basic energy. I hope this helped you.